And best of all, the cost of these bills in terms of adding to the deficit is zero. Zero. Zero.
You disgust me. How can you live with yourself?
And by the way, parenthetically, when you build a charging station, it's like back in the day when my grandpa worked for the American Oil Company back in the turn of the, in the 1920 in that area. They went from state to state convincing people that they put allowed them to put 20,000 gallons of gasoline under the ground. They didn't want them around. But guess what happened? Everything builds up around them.
I don't understand a word you just said.